Human suffering makes me think of the people that stuck in conflict areas and are affected by government policies, sometimes not even their own governments, but it affects their lives. Like Ahmed the potter in Jericho, who can't sell anything because nobody can come to Jericho. That's human suffering.